Hey guys, we're gonna make a little ghost, and you're gonna need the spoon loom. And for the body, you're gonna do 10 rows, you wrap. And for the popsicle stick, you're gonna use the 5 side, 10 rows for that as well. I didn't have the face yet. What you're gonna do is, when you cast off, you're gonna cinch it up and you're gonna stuff it a little bit, and you're gonna get some yarn and put it right about here, tie it around, make sure it's tight where the stuffing has come out, and then weave in your ends, and there you go with that. And I already have this made, so what you're gonna do through here, and you're gonna pull up through. Alright, this is a little hard. Go back down. How to do it like this. Mm-hmm. Sew it on. I'm gonna do it your way. I'm not that great at sewing. I'm doing the best I can. Once you're happy with how it looks, you wanna weave in your ends. I'll be right back. I forgot scissors. Sorry about that. I did something. And then pick the side you want for your face. Mm-hmm. Make a little face. Not that great, but I tried my best. So there you go. Hope you enjoy the video. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.